welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to dedicate this song to my cousin and my friends, a few of my best friends. It's my cousin who picked this song. It's a very popular Chinese song in the 90s called Friends. I know I have done a few Chinese songs in my previous videos, so the next few videos coming up, I'm going to do a few English songs. Now I'm going to speak in Mandarin. 今天我要把这首歌送给我的堂哥，因为是他点的，他点的这个很经典的周华健的歌叫《朋友》。我也想把这首歌送给我几个好朋友，我觉得好朋友不需要很多，那好朋友就是不管结婚啦，有男朋友，有女朋友，还是像我搬到很远有时差，我们都会一直保持联络，一直关心对方，关心彼此。
谢谢，我希望你们会喜欢周华健的这首歌《朋友》。如果有什么歌想要我用这把琴弹的话，你们可以点播留言，我会尽量的去找乐谱，然后弹给你听。通常柳琴的乐谱这种流行歌曲是很难找，也是不会有的。我是自己翻译重新写过，然后试弹那个音调才。 才有办法弹出来的，当然你不能，这个是算是中国的一个古代的乐器，你知道吗？中国最后一个朝代，清朝的时候，这个乐器就已经出现了，所以你不能要求很像 disco 啊，或者是 K-pop 那种很快感的歌，可能这把琴就做不到。<笑> 所以你要选比较柔和、温顺一点、调皮 staccato 的感觉是可以做得到的。所以如果想要听什么歌的话，请留言让我知道。If there's any song that you would like me to play, you want to hear me playing using this instrument, please leave your comment and the message below. I will try my best to find the music score and play it for you. So that's all for today's video. I hope you like my video. Please subscribe, like, and share. Bye bye!